My name is Il Crazy, and you watching The Crazy Show. That's my YouTube channel, by the way, man. On today's video, I'm talking entrepreneurship. An entrepreneur is a person who is able to recognize an unfulfilled need in the community and use this opportunity to start a profitable business. Success is not guaranteed, but an entrepreneur is prepared to take the risk. Are you a problem solver? And are you prepared to take the risk and start a business, man? So that's an entrepreneur for you guys. The hunter spirit. The spirit of entrepreneurship is symbolized in African culture as the spirit of the hunter. Individuals possessing it are expected to be enterprising, restless, enduring, innovative, have the capacity to work hard and take risks and improve. Business requirements. Starting and running a business successfully requires a number of key business related skills. Such skills would include the ability to produce the product or service, marketing the product or service, making sure your accounting and administration is being looked after, employing people and keeping them motivated. Management requirements. Managing the process of starting a business and making sure it stays profitable requires four very important management functions, namely planning, organizing, leadership, and control. A successful entrepreneur will rely heavily on these requirements. Thank you for watching the video. Please follow me on Facebook, Simpiwe Bene. Next to my name is Il Crazy. Don't forget the Il Crazy. And check out The Crazy Show on YouTube.